dear God up in heaven, a prayer for Campbell. Once she was my hero, now she's a disgrace. I'm here on top and she's less than zero, dragging me down to save face. She always worked hard, she was trusting and fair, and Lord, that's the crux of her problem right there. You need that killer instinct to give you the nerve to grab everything you want in life but may not deserve. Like if some girl's in your way, there's only one thing to do. You blackmail your mother, who sits on the school board, to get Campbell transferred and ripped from the life that she knew. And your dreams come true.
Your dreams come true.
And your dreams come true.
Your dreams come true.
And your dreams come true.
Your dreams come true.
And your dreams come true. It takes that killer instinct, that killer desire.
Killer desire.
Are you the little ant, or do you set the ants on fire? And if there's two girls in line to lead the team before you, then you hack the school system and change Skylar's grade from a D to an F. Then you hire some sick guy to lick Kyler's toothbrush so she can track mono. Now no one is left to be captain, so they turn to you.
They turn to you.
And your dreams come true.
Dreams come true, they do, yeah, yeah.
Do I sound awful? What have I become? Who's that girl in the mirror I see?
Who is she? Who is she?
Some backstabbing whack job I'd run screaming from. Oh God, I just love being me. Wouldn't all of you kill to be me?
Shit.
You don't need that killer instinct since time first began. From Genghis Khan to Bristol Palin, you need a killer plan. You need to reach the top if it's the last thing you do. I'm the girl to beat, the high school queen. Seniors kiss my ass and I'm just 15. And Helen, I'm a felon in a 4-foot frame. I just use my killer instinct and my dreams.